Canada is the world's number one country in education. Before 1913, parents could mail their kids to grandmas through the postal service. Germany launches world's first driverless train. It can carry up to 33% more passengers and save more than 30% of energy. Squid Game in real life will be held in Abu Dhabi without any violence or a cash prize. When drunk people talk, 75% of what they say is true. According to researchers, seeing short bursts of red light in the morning has been shown to improve declining eyesight in aging individuals. Soya chunks, known for high protein content, which exceeds than eggs, meat, milk. Japanese researchers have been able to create artificial meat from human poop. Uganda surrenders to China. Uganda to surrender its only international airport over failure of Chinese loan repayment worth $207 million. Study reveals usage of Snapchat, Facebook and TikTok may up depression in adults. India for the first time has more women than men. There are 1020 women for every 1000 men. I took one last gulp of air as I continued sinking helplessly into the quicksand. I opened my eyes under the sand just to see hundreds of bodies frozen in place, their eyes blinking at me frantically. The world record for the longest stare without blinking is 40 minutes and 59 seconds. World's largest Ouija board unveiled at Salem just in time for Halloween. Actual reason behind No Shave November. No Shave November is to grow awareness about cancer patients losing hair by putting down your razor for 30 days and donate your monthly hair maintenance expenses to the cause. A giant replica of Squid Game doll has been set up at Sydney in Australia for Halloween. Fully vaccinated Australians can participate in red light, green light game. It will be played without any violence. I asked my dad what his favorite memory was as a young adult. When I kidnapped you was not the answer I was expecting. Scientists in Spain implanted new brain in a blind patient that allowed him to see without eye. Indian housewives hold 11% of world's gold, that is more than reserves of USA, IMF, Switzerland and Germany put together. If you like this video, please do share, like and subscribe to our channel. Stay foolish with me.